are given the table below, which shows the corresponding values of three variables x1, x2, and x3. I'm going to find the least squares regression equation of x3 on x1 and x2. And then go on and estimate x3 when x1 equals to 10 and x2 is equal to 6. So to do this, I'll click on code. Then I enter these variables as column vectors. So I'll enter the following commands. So these commands here, they create the column vectors where we have x1, x2, and x3. I can just run so that you can see. So we have our x1 there, the 3 up to the 14, which is this one. And then the x3, the last one there, is the 90 up to 12, this one here. So we have entered our variables x1, x2, and x3. The next step is I will now go on and create a table using these three variables x1, x2, and x3. So I'll call my table tbl is equals to table. Then open parenthesis. Now this command table creates a table from the input variables of variable 1 up to variable n. So in this case, our variables are x1, x2, and x3. So it's x1, and then comma x2, and then comma x3. Then I go on and run, and we have a table here, which has columns x1, x2, and x3, a table just like what we had here. So we now have entered our table into the MATLAB code, and then go on and fit the module. And the module, we'll call it MDL, is equals to, the command is fit LM, then open parenthesis. And the command fit LM returns a linear regression module fit to the input data. For variables in the input data table, fitLM treats the last variable as the response variable. So in this case, the last variable in the table is this one. So it will be our response, which is what we need because we want to find the least squares regression equation of x3 on x1 and x2. So I'll type in my table, this one here that we have, and then I go on and run. So we have the linear regression module, which has independent variables x1 and x2. And the intercept there is 61.4. And the coefficient for x1 is minus 3.6462. And the coefficient of x2 is 2.5385. What this is saying is our module is x3 is equals to 61.4 minus 3.6462 multiplied by x1. Plus 2.5385 multiplied by x2. So that's our least squares regression equation. I click on the return key. Then now to answer the second question, estimate x3 when x1 equals to 10 and x2 equals to 6. We are having new values of x1 and x2. So I'll type in x new is equals to, then the two values for the x1 and the x2, the 10, then space 6. Then press the return key. Then now go on and use the command predict to give the new value of y when x1 equals to 10 and x2 equals to 6. So I'll call it y new is equals to, then the command is predict. Open parenthesis, we are predicting for the model that we have just fitted, the least squares regression equation, comma, then the x new. So x new there, then we go on and run. So what you are having there is when x1 is equals to 10 and x2 is equals to 6, the value of y is 40.1692.